Welcome to Controller Rollers.
It's
Jessi.
Pitch black again.
Again.
Woo!
I'm Jerry.
This is a black screen with nothing happening.
Exactly. This is like what all horror games are going to be like for the next year or so. Just pitch blackness.
Very exciting.
Going back down these stairs because they just lead to a dead end. We're going to go through here now. Let's see.
Oh, Khaleesi.
Oh, Walker.
Hi, Khaleesi.
Oh, God.
Walker?
Who's a good girl? You're so good.
She was very careful getting down because your box is still there. I haven't moved it or anything. So she was like, how do I get down? Very carefully. Hey, buddy.
Buddy?
Oh, dear.
Where you coming from?
I would hide in the little hole. Because he's too big to fit in there.
I want to see him.
I don't think he wants to see us. Khaleesi.
Because it's unlikely he's going to emerge from that little tiny hole.
Oh my god.
That's us.
That's terrifying.
I'm like really huge.
Maybe he'll think we're really huge. Like a bear, you want to make yourself appear as big as possible, and then he won't bother us.
Is he going to come near us? I think I'm going to have him as bait. So.
Just show up, buddy.
The only thing that freaks me out the most is that when we're hiding from something, and we think the coast is clear, but...
The coast is clear.
But, really? Mm-hmm. It's right there.
That is annoying.
Drinking game. Take a shot once you see him right there. Should I go closer?
If I wasn't sick, I would go get some fireball right now.
Well.
Whoa. That cart is crazy.
Should I go forward? Got a man up. Here I go.
You wrangle!
Oh my god. Whenever you're loud, I get a fright.
Hey, bro. It's okay.
Come here. Oh, he's gonna come in from there.
Yeah. Why? Why? I don't want to do that.
Don't you want to see what's behind the door?
Oh God. Oh, I gave you some help. Why? Casey burst through the freaking door.
Gonna say it would be creepier if no one was there when you hear the pounding and stuff.
No one's there.
Yeah. I was impressed with Undertale because there's a part of it where it's supposed to be scary and it's underground, it's a lab. And you can see it in the Undertale playthrough that we did, the pacifist one. And there's four refrigerators and one of them's moving. You can see it moving. And I was like, how are they gonna make this spooky, you know? Yeah. And then I opened the fridge and there's nothing there. And I was like, that's how you make it spooky. You know, like I was like, what could they possibly, what's gonna jump out of me that could possibly be, you know, scarier than what they've done to me so far? That was fucking creepy when there was nothing there.
Nothing. It's because it leads to the imagination.
Right.
Your imagination is scarier than fact.
Exactly. That's the key to horror, Jerry. Maybe.
Key to horrors.
It's the key to horrors.
All right.
Where that guy's gonna pop up and be like, "You whores, where are you?"
Bunch of whore pigs. Oh, he's near.
Whore pigs. It's a tell. Different movie.
I can tell because our buddy is hyperventilating.
Interesting soundtrack.
Yeah.
There's maggots and shit everywhere.
Yeah. Oh my god. I thought a fetus was talking to me. Oh, he's eating his own butt.
No. Eating ass. Eat that ass like groceries.
Oh, and then take that groceries out. Do the trash. Hello?
Ass belongs in the trash. Motherfucker.
Okay, here's story time.
Who's Warnick? That guy was talking about Warnick. He said he can't sleep because Warnick's waiting for him.
Warnick's waiting.
Is that
yeah.
a doctor?
Could be the priest or something. Alright. Patient status report by Rick Traeger. This patient also, unfortunately, didn't make it. I tried my best, but I'm just a doctor. Not a miracle worker. And I'm pretty new to this whole doctor thing, so I'm still working out all the kinks.
So he says, I'm just a doctor. Lay off me. And then he's like, I'm pretty new to being a doctor. Like, what the fuck? Like, what? How long have you been a doctor? Is he fresh out?
What do you
out?
Think I am? Fresh I'm out not a miracle worker. I'm a doctor, not a miracle worker.
Damn it. I don't know
if I'm new. I'm not a doctor. Anywho. Somebody's gotta cut the fat from this Project Wall Rider disaster. We've been bleeding money ever since this thing went tits up.
Tits up? I've never seen tits up be used in a scientific, like, doctor
oh my God.
Paper before.
I don't even know what that means.
Tits up? Means it's fucked, you know? Like, we're screwed.
Yeah, but why even mention the word like that? It could be something else. Anyways.
Tits up? I get, oh, Khaleesi jumped in a box. Ooh. I'm sorry. There's boxes all over the place. She loves it. Tits up, I guess it's like a girl laying on her back. So it's like, we're screwed.
I need to look that up. We're anyways.
It's a good question. I don't know.
Okay, Google. Here we go.
Okay, Google. Where does the expression tits up come from?
There we go. We're getting it.
Everyone's basically saying we think it's, like, military, but I don't have any proof of that. Like, every single answer has been like, I think it's this, but I don't have any proof. So.
That's weird.
I guess we'll never know. You go on ahead and read, buddy.
All right. On account of that Billy kid, but I've managed to slim back personnel more than 80 people
which means short-term savings and salary, long-term savings and pension and healthcare. Healthcare costs. Both words, I should say. And I've been figuring out a lot about biology. I was on the fence about it before, but now I can say with absolute certainty that a person can't live without his kidneys. You learn something new every day.
Oh.
Really?
So, this doctor gets more and more... No. This doctor gets less and less experience.
Oh my God, look at this.
Jesus. No, the doctor gets less and less experience the more that letter went on. Like, before it was like, damn it, I'm just a doctor. And then it's like, I'm kind of new. And then the last one's like, did you know people die if you remove both their kidneys?
Are these my blood footprints?
Nah, I think they're other people's blood footprints.
No, they're mine.
Really? Oh, shit.
Kind of. Maybe. Okay, this is pretty much obvious here. Oh, Khaleesi.
Khaleesi, can you chill out, baby girl? I'm already freaked out by this game. I don't need you chewing on that box.
Oh my God.
I can't blame her though, she's having a good time. Shut up. Jesus. I don't like this. Jesus Christ.
Where do I go? Where do I go?
Ah! Push.
Oh my God. God darn it. I think I missed my chance.
Well, let's just...
Oh, what?
That's not how Dracula would kill us.
Blah! I want to saga, blah! Yeah, I was supposed to move that thing, crap.
Did you see fucking Khaleesi jump over here, like, while that was happening? Like... I didn't need that.
Yeah.
Go. Khaleesi. Scared the shit out of me every 5 seconds. Okay, shut the door. Go.
Come on. Shut the door.
Thank God. Okay. Here we go. This is the experiment. Sorry.
Nope, wrong door.
Lock the door. Ah. Yeah, push it. Push. Go, motherfucker. Go. Where's that Assassin's Creed strength we saw before, you stupid bitch?
Must be another way. Shoot. All the blood.
Lock the door.
Okay.
Very slowly. Hey.
Okay. Cool. All right. Oh, shoot.
Excuse me.
Ah, dicks.
I'm not Wall Rider. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. I am not Walrus Man. I'm sorry about this.
You slippery little whore.
Oh my God.
Oh God. They know there's another door.
You can't hide.
Oh shoot.
Other way.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Come on.
Thank you.
God damn it!
Woo! Yes!
Oh my God.
That's great.
You did a choice here, buddy.
What?
God damn it.
Come on.
Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
What? So I am his son.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little cone.
He seems sensible. Blah, blah.
Yeah, I'm fine with this.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside.
Hey, I can freaking propel myself at massive velocities.
Oh. I'm very strong.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I don't trust him because he's strapped me on something.
Yeah. Yeah. This is not the kind of strap-on I'm used to, buddy.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Whee!
Woo!
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here.
Oh.
Go on, run free! You're in no hurry.
Aww.
No? All right.
What? I'm trying!
Close to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
At least he's interesting.
Yeah, at least
I want to know who this guy is. He might be a doctor or something.
It's yeah. Like, I mean, like, he maintained his sanity, at least.
Yeah, and he looks like a doctor.
Yeah, he's a doctor.
He's got glasses and shit.
He's just very naked.
Very almost naked, sir.
It's like he has no back to his pants. We're going to the blood? Oh, wow, we're going to the blood. Yeah, we're going to the blood.
Sit down, man. Oh, just ignore him, buddy. It's okay. Going for a stroll.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
Not any use anyway.
No, no.
It's just time to lick my own stamps.
Oh, my God.
You want me to lick your stamps for you, then?
Lick your stamps. I'll do whatever.
I'll lick all the stamps. Have all stamp collection for licking.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin.
You got a mail to me. Oh jeez, don't touch me there.
Well, movies, and it'll give us a chance to talk.
See, he's naked from the back. Hell.
Oh my God, yeah.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping.
Oh. No, let me take a look at my notes first. Oh, God.
Sometimes worry, you know? Just
oh, geez.
A little bit crazy.
Yeah. I got that vibe.
It's understandable. Many people get scared. There's like the term of God is everything else. And God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone?
Oh no.
Money becomes a matter of faith.
Oh jeez.
And that's what I'm here for.
Oh no. I got bigger freaking scissors. Oh God, he just cut my fingers off.
Don't pass that on me.
Oh my God. What? What the hell? Hey, I lost my ring finger. Now I'm like Ezio or something. I don't know.
Not Vabene.
How am I gonna hold my camera? Oh, I got my first finger and my other finger. Yeah, I am Ezio. Bam.
Oh.
Ah. Oh, now it give me a chance to struggle.
Son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. I would do that too. Jesus.
Saving.
Never get those back. Never getting those back, buddy.
Now that you lost your fingers, perfect day to save! Yeah, that's my throw up. Ew, my throw up.
Don't touch it! Stop touching it. Stop rubbing your injury into your throw up, dude.
Throw up. Oh, and swirling it too. It's actually like. Ugh.
Great. Get away. Don't stop.
Well, now that I disinfected my wounds, I can now get to, you know, bandaging myself up.
Jesus. Oh.
Hold on, let me just disinfect it.
Stop! No.
Okay.
Wouldn't you die? Like, you can't just be walking around with two fingers missing, right?
I know, like, you could like bleed out. Where are my fingers, though?
I don't know. It's not like you can put them in a bag.
I'm smearing my throw up everywhere.
You're not going to be able to put it in a bag of ice and, like, take it with you outside, buddy.
Yeah,
like,
I mean, but I still want to know where they are, little buggers. Where are you at?
Literal buggers.
Look at these little bugs.
Those are giant ants.
What the hell? These are, like, flash animation ants. Look at that. These ants are like, and that they're burrowing into the tile. What the hell is that?
I don't know.
You know what? It doesn't matter how great the graphics are in the game. They always like they never pay attention to the ants or the bugs. Like the graphics for bugs.
Unless you're making A Bug's Life, the game.
Well, yes, of course.
Of course,
Bug's Life. These times I'm fully clothed with my cool leather jacket.
And my four fingers on each hand.
I bet in the sequel, he gets more fingers chopped off.
Oh, I thought you were going to say he gets more fingers. We get like 18 fingers on each hand. Like sewn on. Like, yes! Now I can play the piano!
I can play the piano! All the keys with just two hands at the same time!
Who needs two? You need two players to play this fucking song? Fuck no, you just need one me.
One pair. Okay. Now that that happened.
Nah, I'm good, buddy.
Come on.
Yeah.
He's still alive. Should have discern if he's lingered. He worked too well. They can control it.
Oh.
If you can't control it, nobody.
Oh God.
He'll kill you. He's coming now. Dragon!
Under the bed.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understand.
Get under the bed.
Frick,
piece of shit. I told you to hide. Why didn't you hide? Jerry, hide. Not now, but you should have.
Oh, hey.
No.
What's up? Ah, crap. Oh, no.
Dang it. You were under the bed. Why did you move?
I don't know. It actually slipped and I hit like a trigger or something. It triggered me.
Oh, man.
Okay. Let's try again.
Okay. Now, what are we gonna do?
Hide under the bed.
We're gonna hide under the bed.
Yeah, we're gonna hide under the bed. Yeah, this is what I did. I was trying to face him.
Yeah, just chill. Running around.
Oh God. How can he not see me underneath this bed? I was like, it's so, such a shallow bed.
Nobody!
If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now.
Who are you talking to, man? I'm not here.
I see what's happening.
You're bored. You want a little attention.
Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
He's nice. Oh, jeez. Okay.
That was very special.
Yeah.
There's one thing I cannot goddamn stand! It's a queer! Come on!
I think he's mad that we aren't in the room getting our fingers cut off.
Yeah.
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Oh god. It's go time. How do I go? Where do you go? There he goes.
You know, the whistleblower could have just, told us that this would be this batshit, you know?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Mike is in the other room and he just texted us, boo. That was very spoopy.
Indeed. See him make his rounds. Want to see where he goes.
He just said, I know, I'm Spoop.
Spoop.
Wonderful. What's new Spoopy do?
I know the other door is locked. I can't go there. He goes over there back. Okay, I thought that...
He might have unlocked it. That's what I thought was going to happen. But, nope.
No.
Nope.
Nope.
Don't need it. Jeez, he's walking around a lot.
Yeah, he's really, like, creeping.
There has to be an easy way to, like, a close-by way to get out. Because he's making his rounds way too fast.
Yeah. Oh. Here he goes.
Thing you can't see under this very visible bed.
Yeah.
Alright. Maybe there's a door over to the left or something.
Wait a second. He's gonna go to the right. Yeah. That pause. And then I'm gonna go.
What if we aren't in this room anymore? What if he, like... I think we gotta very slowly make our way from bed to bed to bed, and then we're able to get out.
Yeah. And it goes over there.
Very grateful, you know, like playing this game, because I felt like my fingers were cut off a second ago, and like now I'm like, oh, my tiny hands. Oh. I have very small hands.
Oh, his butt crack.
Look at that butt.
Maybe if he goes there, I'll make a run for it. Or not a run, but. Oh, never mind. He's going that way. He's switching it up.
Great.
I have no idea where I'm going now. Okay. Not now, Mr. Bad Butt. Wrinkly butt. Prune butt. Prune cheeks. You're gonna go to the right? God darn it.
Damn it.
Somebody has to win it.
Hold on there, buddy. Did you hit it?
It's fuck. A key.
Fuck.
Shoot.
This elevator needs a key.
What have I?
If you had it in your inventory, you would have used it automatically, I think.
I know, I was seeing if I had anything else in my inventory.
Oh my god. And sometimes you guys might not be hearing it, but the cat is scaring the shit out of us because she keeps running around us. And I put her away for the first, half of the episodes we filmed so far in my room. But then, I had to go in there for a second. I was like, hey, how you doing, buddy? And she was like, I want to leave. So I was like, all right. And I took her collar off. I was like, don't make any noise. And then she made noise. In other ways,
Yeah.
In her defense, I didn't say specifically don't make noise with, involving the bell on your collar. So I was like, don't make any noise with that specifically, so...
I'm sorry, I'm just really concentrated.
No, it is A-okay. I don't think I'm even making sense.
Oh.
It is really not sanitary to keep mixing all the bloods.
Oh, this is where I was.
We really need to wrap it before we tap it, wrap up our fingers, because... Wrap it before we tap the controller.
Exactly. Oh my god. Alright, so where do I go now? I can't go here. Locked.
I bite my lip when I'm nervous.
Oh my shoot. God. What are you trying to do?
Fuck it. Elevator again. So great. It's gonna be a long episode, but I want us to get out of here before.
Yeah.
Yelled so loud. This is not good for my heart. Playing this many hours of a scary game in a row.
If he crawls up here, I'm gonna lose it.
I don't think he's gonna crawl up. He's a sophisticated man of science.
I know. I'm trying to see if he's gone, but he's not. If I go one more inch, I'm gonna drop down. He'll be there.
Oh my god. Where's the key card?
shoot. Oh, we're dead.
You want to look up where the key card is?
Not here.
Is it not where you've been for a while?
I'm a close. That's who I am.
Oh.
Oh. Oh shoot.
He doesn't see us. Nope, I don't want that. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm not buying today.
Oh, thank you. Goodbye. Good luck, sir.
God damn it.
I'm back to where I freaking am. Shoot. Oh, God. Oh, frick you. Who are you and Pooch? Come on, bro.
We're doing very well with someone who's dying of blood loss from the fingers.
Yeah.
I think that's a dead end.
Shoot.
Dead end.
God darn
dead end.
It.
Excuse me.
Come on!
I've memorized it at this point.
God darn it.
Great job.
Jesus Christ. Well, I found a bathroom.
At least you're doing better than I would be.
Oh my God.
That's not saying much, because it's me.
Yeah, that's true.
Well... you know, I think we should do it next time because it's a long episode.
Next time.
See you guys next time.
Outlast.
I like the guy.
I like his eyes.
His beautiful hazel eyes.
Let's do a new game. Let's start all over.
Fuck it, right?
Continue.
After this, we might have to play Whistleblower because
maybe.
I don't know what that is.
It's like it adds to the plot.
Yeah.
I've heard.
DLC, but without the DLC.
It is DLC. I don't like being chased, but I'm gonna be chased.
So remember last time, the fucking doctor.
Ah, there he is!
There he is. That's the guy. Welcome to Controller
Wars! Oh, God.
I'm Jessi. And that's Jerry, and we're being chased by a doctor.
I didn't.
He didn't. Did what? You didn't think he'd still be looking?